Hello everyone. I'm Jakub Ujejski and I'm a productivity consultant. I help people improve their results by gaining more control over their busy schedules. And I'm also an author of Productivnie.pl blog. And today I'd like to tell you about three things: problems with productivity, a concept of lever of productivity, and some and how to apply it in our daily basis. So let's move on to the problems with productivity. Why is there a problem? Because we often confuse productivity with busyness. We are living in a very, very fast world, and we want to do many things faster and faster. We want to read faster, we want to write faster, we want to even think faster, and we want to be efficient, not productive. And also, many times we multitask because we are doing many things at the same time. For example, replying to email while on the phone with a friend. another problem is seeking for the magic tool, that will do the job, this job for us. And we spend many, many hours searching for the application, searching for or looking on the market for the next smartphone that will do the work for us. And there's also a problem with stuff. We've got too much stuff in our head, and we've got too many things on our mind that we often don't know where to start our work. And there is also clutter in our life. It's around us. It's constantly talking to us. Please read me. Please finish me. Finish this paper. Please reply to me. And it's really bad for our productivity. Why is it happening? Because we spend money we don't have on things we don't need, to make impressions that don't last, on people we don't even care about. That's why. So let's move on to our lever. Lever consists of three things: a load, big stone maybe, a tool, a pebble and a wooden stick, and some amount of force. When we translate it into terms of productivity, our work and effort is the force. Tools are the tools we use to get things done, and stuff and commitments, this is our big stone, this heavy stone. So how to use it, how to use this lever on our daily basis? First of all, you must focus. You must be focused on what's most important in your life. And constantly checking your email, that's not as important as you may think. Also, get rid of all these distractions. just focus on what's important. And another thing is tools. Tools which are right for us. Not seeking for the best tool, but just right. The right tool, if you want to resize an image, you don't need to buy and fire up Photoshop. Or if you want to manage your daily tasks, you don't have to find a fancy time management application. Maybe pen and paper will be enough for you. And finally, declutter. Declutter. Get all those distractions away, and do not store your to-dos in your head. Write them down. Make notes. We are really forgetful creatures, believe me. And declutter your space, declutter your surroundings, and then you will be more focused, and you will do your job better. And finally, I want to leave you with this thought: getting important things done with the least amount of invested attention and energy, that is a productivity. Thank you very much.